here because I have a secret and I can't tell anybody else.
Sophie! You're not talking.
No, no, no! I've invited my dad to my wedding.
You are joking!
You found him!
No, no.
Not exactly. Okay. You know what my mom always said when I asked about my father? It was summer romance. And he'd gone long before she realized that she was expecting me. And I always kind of accepted that that's all I'd ever know. While I was ransacking some old trunks, and I found it. It's the diary she kept the year she was pregnant with me.
Oh, Sophie!
July 17th.
What a night. I don't know if I want to hear this.
I do.
Sam rode me over to the little island. That's here, that's Calgary. We danced on the beach, and we kissed on the beach, and dot, dot, dot.
What?
Dot, dot, dot. That's what they did in the olden days.
Ah! Stop it!
Sam's the one! I know he is.
All this time Sam's been telling me he loves me. And now he's announced that he's engaged, so he's gone home to get married, and I'm never gonna see him again.
Madonna!
August 4th.
What a night. Bill!
Rented a motorboat, and I took him over to the little island.
Bill! Sophie, wait!
Hang on! I'm still obsessed with Sam. Bill's so wild, he's such a funny guy. One thing led to another, and dot, dot, dot!
August 11th, Harry turned up out of the blue.
That's what I said.
I'm killing me.
He's so sweet and understanding, I couldn't help it.
And dot, dot, dot!
Oh my god!
Cut the front swing.
Already.
Oh, yeah.
I used to have fun.
Oh, we know.
Sentiments exactly.
So who is your dad? Sam, Bill, or Harry?
I don't know. But which one did you invite?
Oh my god. Do they know?
Would you write to a total stranger, please come to my wedding, you might be my father?
No, they think that Mom sent the invites and once a year.
No surprise, they sent you!